I'm Jim Martin, and I approve this message.
Saxby Chambliss says Congress had to act. But why did they have to act? It was Saxby Chambliss who voted to deregulate Wall Street speculators. Saxby Chambliss took hundreds of thousands of dollars from Wall Street and voted to let them do whatever they wanted. He voted to give them billions more in tax breaks. And what happened? A $700 billion taxpayer bailout and a $1 trillion deficit. Saxby Economics, at the root of the problem.